Hello friends, it's Kristie Marcotte. Easter is almost here, so I really needed to get started on some Easter cards. I recently shared a haul video showing all the different Easter products I purchased, and I decided to start with the Doodlebug collection called Hippity Hoppity. In addition to the 6x6 paper pad, I also bought their textured cardstock pack. There are only 12 sheets and there's one of each color. I'm not sure if I would purchase it again, but I thought I would try it. I also have the 12x12 Spring Petite collection, and I did use this on several of the cards, more for the background. And then I purchased four of the 12x12 sheets, mostly for this first sheet. I wanted some of the larger cutaparts. These are 3x4 inches in size. And here I'll show the comparison between the 12x12 and 6x6 sizes. I just feel the 6x6 cut apart sheet is too small, since they'll end up being 1.5x2 inches. For the other three sheets I purchased, I wanted some more tone-on-tone papers for the background, since it looked like the paper pad had some busier designs this time. I purchased both of the ephemera packs, the odds and ends and the chit chat. That'll be fun to use the sentiments. I also picked up a few of the doodle-pops since they're super cute. I will have links provided in the description box for the full Hippity Hop collection, since there's also stamp sets and other stickers, lots of other items. Now for embellishments on my cards, I will be adding some Love from Lizi peel-off stickers, and I will have a link provided in the description box where you can purchase those. Doodlebug paper collections are always so adorable, bright, and cheerful. They're hard to resist. The majority of cards I make in this video will be given to the residents at a nearby retirement home. It'll be happy mail for them, so I will write a message inside each card. And these will be mostly Easter cards. So even the cards where I don't have an Easter sentiment on the outside, I will stamp it on the inside. Even if you don't celebrate Easter, this collection could be used for spring cards. There are a few designs that are more Easter specific, but you could always use the opposite side. For this video, I won't be recording a full voiceover. Instead, I'll provide some music in the background and you can watch the full process of me separating that 6x6 paper pad and turning it into a full set of cards. I know some people prefer the full voiceover, but others like the music. So I do try to mix them up so there's something for everyone. If you are interested in any of the sketches I show in this video, I do share all of that information on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box below, or you can simply head over to kristiemarcotte.com. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into a set of cards, this video has been sped up 6 times. The real-time recording was around 5.5 hours. Not including any of my planning, prep, or die cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video.
Thank you.
Here are all the leftover pattern paper scraps, just a few small pieces. I will still add these to my scrap box of the year. At the end of the year, I'm planning on attempting to make a few more cards using all those leftover pieces. In addition to the paper pad and the extra 12 by 12 sheets I purchased, I also used 7 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 16 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. I made a total of 40 cards using Doodlebug Design's Hippity Hoppity 6 by 6 paper pad. Because I purchased some of those extra 12 by 12 sheets, I was able to make a few more cards. I usually average around 25 to 30 cards when I finish a 6 by 6 paper pad. I do have links provided in the description box if you are interested in this collection or any of the products I showed in this video. And I'm planning on making at least 2 more Easter videos using some of the products I showed in my recent Easter haul video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.